turn just to get the car out of my ass. Through Motel in the papers recently for the owners colluding with frequent users of the place, selling drugs, prostitution, rape, child prostitution and or rape. Thank you. Should have downshifted some more. for its last block or two. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh. Ah, the Cleveland Cascade, that's where it went. Right back there to the right, Cleveland Cascade. It wasn't close. A pedestrian red button to continue walking on the sidewalk. There's no one uses it. But it's a lot of extra crap to add to a freaking sidewalk around the park. I think the street it's on is Euclid. It's a maintenance path coming out of the park. Maybe a couple cars would actually be on it every day. But yet they have a bed button.